Try to show his power holding the mountain. He was about to throw the mountain upside down. He got angry with the king of the mountain, not moving the mountain away, because while he was flying back to the palace, there was a huge mountain blocking his way. That is the mountain Kailash, the heaven of Lord Shiva. The king of the mountain said no, you know, because Lord Shiva was there doing meditation. Then he got mad, he got angry. He started to use all his power to shake the mountain.